On February 5th, 1673, the first mail was delivered to Boston from New York by Boston Post Road, marking the beginning of regular postal service between the colonies.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.